So if you had to choose either a superhero or a villain to describe dating you, who would it be and why?
Thor, because I got that hammer.
Nice.
It's like a screwdriver, but you know what I'm working with.
I mean, I like that answer. My dog's name is Loki.
Damn, they call me a dog. Bark, bark. Shoddy, what's up?